Work on the $600 million extension of the South Morang rail line is underway, with a ceremonial sod turning at the site of the new Mernda station this morning.
Along this corridor, there is significant and ongoing growth, and we want to get ahead of that.
It's something the community has fought against the government for over 10 years, so to see it finally begin, we're all extremely happy.
8,000 people a day are expected to use the three new stations when trains start running in 2019.